her running mate, Tim Kaine, who, by the way, did a terrible job in New Jersey. First act he did in New Jersey was ask for a $4 billion tax increase, and he was not very popular in New Jersey, and he still isn't.